The Supreme Court hearing a bill filed against Delhi government over alleged failure in containing the coronavirus spread in the city slammed the Arvind Kejriwal-led government in the national capital over the treatment of coronavirus patients in its hospital and handling of dead bodies. During the Sumoto hearing, the apex court called the situation in the Delhi as horrendous, horrific, and pathetic. It ripped into the lawyer appearing for the Delhi government for patients being attacked with dead bodies everywhere in its hospitals. Saying that it is pained by the sorry state of affairs in Delhi, the Supreme Court noted how more than 2,000 beds remain vacant in Delhi hospital as there is nobody to take care of patients there. Court also cited videos where patients are crying with pain while nobody is there to attend them. Patients are crying with pain and there is nobody to attend. Beds will go vacant if this is how patients were treated in your hospitals. Why has the testing gone down in Delhi while it has gone up in Mumbai and other places? Questioned Supreme Court to Delhi government's lawyer, furthering whether Delhi NCT is trying to fake the real figures of the total number of corona positive cases in the city by reducing the number of tests. How can the test go down? Increasing the testing capacity is the duty of the state. Saying so, that apex court also raised concerns over the handling of corona patients' dead bodies. Nothing that the patients' families aren't even informed about deaths, and in some cases, the families haven't been able to attend the last rites too. The Supreme Court sought an explanation from the Delhi government. Saying so, the court ordered the Delhi government to increase testing capacity in NCR and ensure nobody is denying tests. Meanwhile, Supreme Court has also issued notices to Maharashtra, West Bengal and Tamil Nadu. The chief secretaries have been directed to take stock of COVID patients' management system and submit an appropriate status report regarding staff, patients, etc. Supreme Court has posted the matter for hearing on Wednesday next week. Recently, Sachinder Jain, the health minister of NCT Delhi, has presented a grim picture predicting 30,000 more corona cases in the next 12 to 15 days, that is double the present number of cases considering the prevailing situation. According to the latest tally, the National Capital Territory has reported 30,000. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a like and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you don't miss any video from our channel.